Good afternoon,
hello. Hello, teacher.
Okay, may I know your name first? What's your name?
My name is Linda.
How old are you, Linda?
I'm 7.
Good job, and can you tell me how do you feel right now?
I feel happy.
Good job, good to know that you're happy. Now, before we start, we will talk about family, body parts, and some words. Are you ready?
Yes.
Louder your voice, okay?
Okay.
Give me 5. Now look at the screen now. Let's start together with...
This is my grandpa.
Who is this, Linda?
This is my grandma.
Very good. Next.
This is my dad.
Okay.
This is my mom.
Very good.
This is my sister.
Okay, next one.
This is my brother.
Mm-hmm. Now let's talk about parts of the house.
Living room.
What part is this?
Kitchen.
Next.
Bedroom.
And?
Bathroom.
Bathroom, okay. Now, put your hands on the chair. Next one. Where is your grandma?
She's in the kitchen.
Good job. Now, Linda, where is your dad?
He's in the living room.
What about your grandpa?
He's in the living room.
Where is your brother?
He's in the bathroom.
Now, can you tell me where is your mom?
She's in the kitchen.
And finally, where is your sister, Linda?
She's in the bedroom.
Good job. Now let's move on to
Queen.
Very good.
Quiz.
Quiz. Next.
Quilt.
Next one.
Question.
Very good. Next.
Rabbit. Rose.
Rose.
And rice.
Rice. Letter S is for
seal. Sun. Soap.
And
socks.
Very good. Linda. Letter T is for
teacher. 10.
10, very good.
Turtle.
Turtle and?
Tiger.
Letter U.
Up.
Up, next one.
Uncle.
Uncle.
Umbrella.
And?
Empire.
Moving on to letter V, go.
Van. Vest. Violin.
Violin, okay. W is for?
Web.
Web, okay. Put your hand on the armchair. Next.
Wolf.
Wolf.
Well. Wax.
Wax, very good. Letter Y.
Yogurt. Yap.
Okay.
Yuck. Yo-yo.
Perfect. Okay, now Linda, let's talk about body parts right now. Tell me, how many eyes do you have? How many nose? Go! How many mouth?
I have one mouth.
Very good. Next.
I have two eyes.
Alright. How many nose?
I have one nose.
Nice one. Next.
I have two ears.
Right, next one.
I have one hand.
Very good, next.
I have two arms. I have two fists.
And?
I have two hands.
Okay, great job, Linda. That ends there. Congratulations, goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.